God gave us hopes. He gave us dreams to dream. And lives to live. He does not want to allow us to live the way we want to live. He wants things to happen at his own exact timing. Because God is protecting of us. God is protecting you. The reason why your brother rejected you is for your own good. That boyfriend that's not paying for your school fees is for your own good. Because of the consequences that will happen afterward. Hallelujah. Amen. God's timing is the best. Hallelujah. Don't want just to see shiny things all the time. You have to go through the process, my beloved, so that you become the fire and you become the gold.
Yes.
Do you understand?
Yes.
That's why today we have what exchange, rate exchange. You have to pass through difficult times.
Amen.
But the Bible said, when you go through this trial, our patient will become perfect. And we lack nothing.
Amen.
So beloved, I want to tell you that fiancé of yours, who didn't marry you, it was for your good sake. It was not God's timing. By this time, maybe you are sad. But when you are married, you need to look to shine. God is preserving you.
Amen.
When you got fired from that job, is God preserving you for a better job to come? How can you receive if you are holding on to something? You need to release. You need to let go. And God is speaking to us concerning now forgiveness. You want things to happen at your timing, but you don't have speed of forgiveness. God cannot give you if you are not